defence strongly. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Bayern Munich going well with the advantage rule applied. It could have been stopped for a foul. Mata. Manchester United moving into the attack. That's given away possession. David Alaba. Thiago. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Oh, it could be on. They've coped with it well defensively. Wayne Rooney! And it's out of play. Pogba. Vidal. Ref for applying the advantage law for Bayern Munich. On the attack here. Good through pass. Came in with a challenge. It was good play until they got that challenge in. The break is definitely on. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Good forward play from them. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Short pass. Fouled by the Manchester United man. Manchester United man's got a booking for that. Yellow card.
A little lapse of discipline. He's got to be careful.
Hummels. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Antonio Valencia. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Good challenge. Douglas Costa. Here's Douglas Costa. Shots on here. That's well, well wide. Anthony Martial, giving the ball away now. That's a weary-looking piece of play from him. There's some potential in this move. The score! He's kept it out. Simple save for David De Gea. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
A timely challenge. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. David Alaba. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair.
Jota! What a goal! Now they'll be feeling happier. They are level in this EA Cup match.
Well, that's going to make a game of it really interesting now.
Stay in the cup. They need a goal, but time very much against them.
Well, the strikers just haven't been at the ball game today, and that's got to change if they're going to win this match.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Arjen Robben. Could be dangerous. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? Oh, they've got out of jail there. 5 minutes left. And we're closing in on a really dramatic finale here. He daren't look away. And in he goes with the tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Vidal. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Robin, good in the way. Here's Martial. Manchester United attacking, typically, but they still need one goal to win. The decider should be. Put it away. That's coming thick and fast in the EA Cup, and they've got the lead now.
Well, I think the football that they've played out there, they deserve to have the noses in front.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Good challenge here. Let the final whistle. Ibrahimovic is the lone striker. Bayern Munich's lineup.
up your night to make you feel alright. You know we got you.
First half underway here, and keep an eye on the Bayern Munich performance. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Juan Mata in central midfield.
And shoots!
Now Anthony Martial. Hummels. Renato Sanchez. Return pass. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Pogba.
He's had a go here!
It's too quick, the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial. Thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Manchester United ahead now. David Alaba. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Strong tackle. Frank Ribery. Here's Renato Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here. Ribery! Too high, but not by much. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Ian Robert. Ball with Lahm. Frank Ribery. There's some potential in this move.
Shot on!
Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
That's a good spot by the defender. Arturo Vidal. Slipped past his marker. Good forward play from them. Rooney. He's got that well out of harm's way. Wayne Rooney just working away to try and find an opening. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
He's got his shot off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Nicely played through ball.
The shot's off.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Here's Douglas Costa. Attacking now. Free kick against Manchester United.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And a back pass to Manuel Neuer. Arjen Robben. Douglas Costa. And that advantage suits Bayern Munich.
On the attack here. Got the tackle in.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He can put them in front. And they score.
Action coming. Thick and fast in the EA Cup. And they've got the lead now.
Well, I think the football that they've played out there, they deserve to have the noses in front.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net. Yeah.
And when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Here's Douglas Costa. A timely challenge. Rashford. On to Ibrahimovic. Tremendous understanding from these players. Oh, it could be dangerous. Mata. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. It's a neat pass.
Here's the shot. Terrific stop.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that.
Into the attacking third.
Ribéry! What a fine save! Simple save for David De Gea.
And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
And now the shot!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Antonio Valencia. Now Marcus Rashford. Well, they're in a good position here. Good defending. Renato Sanchez. David Alaba. Here's Ribéry. Now it's with Wayne Rooney.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes.
Here's Martial. Manchester United putting this attack together well. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him.
Could make a chance with this tackle. Cuts off!
Goal! Well, maybe they're relaxing away from league football in this EA Cup match because they're playing really, really well.
Yeah, and it's a side to them we haven't seen often enough. Certainly in the league.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
3-1 the scoreline. That's half-time. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half, at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Manchester United moving into the attack. Good challenge here. Arjen Robben. Lewandowski. Vidal. Robert Lewandowski. Attacking well here. And he's threaded the path through neatly. He can't get the cross in. Lahm's in the way. Now Anthony Martial. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here's Martial. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Here's an opportunity in the shot go!
Very good stop here.
challenge.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here's Rooney. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Mata! And a goal!
No keeper in the world could have stopped that up there. No keeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot. Strong enough touch.
You can see what was asked of him. He's been taken off now. It's just been a bad performance, really. I mean, he's been in the right kind of areas, but he's lost his tackles, lost his headers, and now lost his place on the pitch.
Yeah, look at him coming off. He's totally dejected. But a little word or two from the manager, I would imagine he'll be OK next week.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Good strong tackle. Philipp Lahm. Here's Douglas Costa. As for the manager in the away dugout, he's shouting at his team.
The shot's on!
The shot gets blocked.
Over the bar.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. A lot of defenders between them. Foul by Jerome Boateng. That's yellow against the name of Jerome Boateng. They cope with it well defensively. Could have been a corner. Just as veered away, it'll be a throw. Rashford. It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Comes in with a tackle. Shots on here.
Great chance for Zlatan Ibrahimovic to get his second and probably an easier chance than the first.
Philipp Lahm. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Now Marcus Rashford. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Vidal. Lewandowski. Now Bailly. Here's Martial. Cut out the pass. Here's Douglas Costa. Challenges for the ball. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Thiago. On the attack here.
Oh, he shot.
And shoots! Robert Lewandowski always looking to score. And invariably, he gets what he wants.
Right to the side of the goal. And nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day, that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Cross coming in now.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! And put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
An occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
5-2 the scoreline. Arjen Robben, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here are the shot stats for you. 9 shots, 6 on target for Bayern Munich.
Well, you look at the quality of chances, and yes, they've got about half on target, but I think they actually should have done a bit better than that, you know.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Robert Lewandowski.
Mata is looking